afternoon, everybody, and welcome to another performance of Music in the Atrium here at the Princess Margaret Cancer Centre. And I'm so pleased that you can join us for another wonderful afternoon of music. Today's concert features some incredible young performers who are all at the Taylor Academy at the Glenn Gould School of Music here in Toronto. And I can say from hearing them warm up, you are in for a real treat this afternoon. So without further ado, I would like to pass the stage off to these wonderful performers. We have Rowan Sawarna on piano, Kareem Hakimoff and Jacob Caparicio on flute, and Yu Chang Dai on bassoon, and you're in for a real treat. So please enjoy the next hour of music. Thank you so much.
Hello, everyone, and thank you for having us. We're very delighted to be here today and help spread the joy of music. Our first piece is going to be for piano and bassoon, and it will be the Mozart Bassoon Sonata in D-flat major. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. will now be playing a Kulau trio for two flutes and piano.
Thank you.
be playing the first movement from a Saint-Saëns sonata for bassoon and piano. Thank you. I will now be playing a piece by composer Ludovico Inati called Experience, and a lot of his music is about finding beauty in repetition. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
next piece was originally meant for violin and piano, but we will be playing a rendition for flute and piano. It is the first movement of a sonata by Franck. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. tango music, Argentinian traditional tango dance music, onto the classical stage, and the flute was actually one of the first tango instruments.
Thank you.
thank you all for coming. For our final piece, I will be playing the Rachmaninoff Prelude, Opus 23, number 5. I hope you've enjoyed this concert as much as I have.
Thank you all so much for that wonderful performance, and for those that may have joined after the introduction, that you've been listening to Rowan Sawarna on piano, Kareem Hakimov and Jacob Caparicio on flutes, and Yu Chang Dai on the bassoon. These are all incredible students from the Taylor Academy at the Glenn Gould School of Music, and I think we should give them one more round of applause for a wonderful concert. Thank you all so much for joining us for another edition of Music in the Atrium. We have another concert next Wednesday at noon, right here in the same place, featuring one of our regular performers, Anthony D'Alessandro, who is a jazz pianist, and he'll be bringing in his quartet. So another wonderful program next Wednesday. I'd like to thank the Tauba and Solomon Spiro Family Foundation for supporting this program and keeping live music coming week after week here at the Princess Margaret. Thank you all for joining us. Hope to see you next Wednesday, and have a wonderful week. Thank you so much.